Hi everyone. In this video, I am going to solve GATE 2001 one mark question. The question is, if a signal f of t has energy E, the energy of the signal f of 2t is equals to, and the given options E, E by 2, 2E and 4E. First, we solve the given problem by general method and then we go for a shortcut method. So, here, f of t signal has energy E, then we are asked to find energy of the signal f of 2t. We know energy E is equals to integration minus infinity to plus infinity mod f of t whole square dt. Therefore, energy of signal f of 2t is equals to integration minus infinity to plus infinity mod f of 2t whole square dt. In place of t, we have 2t. So, let us take 2t is equals to w. Differentiate both sides with respect to t. 2 is equals to dw by dt implies dt is equals to 1 by 2 into dw, and the limits are not changed. If you take minus infinity, w is equals to minus infinity, and if t is infinity, w is also infinity. Therefore, energy of signal f of 2t is equals to integration minus infinity to plus infinity mod f of w whole square into 1 by 2 into dw. Energy of signal f of 2t is equals to 1 by 2, if you take outside, integration minus infinity to plus infinity mod f of w whole square into w. That is equals to 1 by 2 integration minus infinity to plus infinity, if we take t in place of w, mod f of t whole square into dt. This value is E. Therefore, energy of signal f of 2t is equals to E by 2. So, option B is the correct answer. Here, if we observe the question, energy of signal f of t is E and we are asked to find energy of signal f of 2t. It means the signal is time scaled. So, let us find a general formula to obtain energy of time scaled signals. So, let us take, if f of t signal has E energy, then we find energy of signal f of at. It means the signal is time scaled by scaling factor a. So, energy of signal f of at is equals to integration minus infinity to plus infinity mod f of at whole square dt. As we have done here, so let us take at is equals to w, differentiating with respect to t, dt is equals to 1 by a into dw. Energy of signal f of at is equals to integration minus infinity to plus infinity mod f of w whole square into 1 by a into dw. If that is equals to, if 1 by a is taken outside, integration minus infinity to plus infinity mod f of w whole square dw. If we replace w with t, integration minus infinity to plus infinity mod f of t whole square dt. This value is E. That is equals to 1 by a into E is equals to E by a. So, from this, we can conclude that if a signal f of t has energy E, then time-scaled version of the signal, then the energy of the time-scaled version of the signal will be E divided by scaling factor of the signal. Thank you.